The Second National Student Award has been created to recognize one student in the school year who has demonstrated not only a work effort, but also a respect for others, a positive attitude, and the most important thing, a student who has developed a sense of a caring for others, which is the basis of the Saint Ignatius life. So I have this student who has been demonstrating many of these qualities. Work effort, attitude, making the most of one's abilities. This particular student has been working really, really hard since the first day she came to this school. I was so impressed on how, because of the energy she brought to our classroom, which has been a great motivation, not only for me as a teacher, but also for the rest of the class. I'm really pleased and excited to announced for this recognitions.